South Jamaica, baby. They made me to be the greatest, serving the deed of my creators. Fresh off of my high haters, it's the king again. Magdalene Schofield bragging and boasting.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Dollars. Welcome back to the channel. I'm excited to bring this video to you guys. I'm going to be reacting to Kid Cudi, Eminem, The Adventures of Moon Man. I've seen the track come out like a week or two ago, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know if it was 2 weeks ago, probably a week ago. I wanted to check it out, but I never, you know, clicked on it. But right now I feel like checking it out, so I'm going to do a reaction to it. So let's just check this out. Eminem's one of my favorite rappers of all time. Before I was a G-Unit fan, before I was a 50 fan, I was an Eminem fan. Now, a short little story. When I was 16, this is when they had these stores where you could go to music stores where you could go and buy like CDs and stuff, right? I forgot the name of it. It was on 125th in Harlem, because I'm from Harlem. Anyway, I go in there, and this is the time Styles P album was out, his first album. And I told my mom I wanted the Styles P album. Like, get the Eminem. It was Eminem's second album, Marshall Mathers LP. I'm like, all right. I didn't know too much about M. Like, I liked him from what I seen, but I didn't really was deep into his music. I took that album. I put it in my CD player, and before I would go to sleep, like in the nighttime and everything, the lights was off, I would just listen to it. Bro, that was like a movie playing in my head, that whole album. It was crazy because it was like shocking to hear music like that at that time. Because I never really, you know, I love rap, but I never heard something like Eminem. You know, and that changed my life completely. And I'm glad I went with the Eminem CD. I'm a fan of Styles P though too, so I'm not hating on Styles, but I'm just saying like that was a good choice. And from there, I was just a huge fan. I bought all his albums. Encore, Eminem show, everything he did, I supported. So, and then when he got 50, that shit was even better. So, all right, let's get into the reaction.
Yep. Yep. Yeah, it's been a minute, but I'm back in it. Y'all ain't dealing with the same ball. No. Got a little trippy, then the transition. Yeah. New attitude mixed with the pure raw. The night game, your girl call. She like, do me, baby, down to get busy, busy. Yes. No dice, chill with it. No. In life, feeling dizzy.
Yeah, where has Kid Cudi been? Like, the last song I remember Kid Cudi for was Day and Night. I know he had a few tracks here and there, but, ever since Day and Night, it's like he didn't really take the music that serious.
Oh, having visited the city and I go to war, see me in the day through the late night. Light. Tell him it's a charm, I'm in freeze mode to the gods, can't stop a hero when he in flight. Light. Swimming in the light, right? Go and get you some, go and show him something, it's a new thing. Yeah, let my nuts hang. Yeah. Knock a top off like LeBron or the Wayne Wade. Yeah. Oh, lift off, can't stop a nigga grow, better get gone, move along. You don't want to trip, want to get it on. You don't want to act, don't get me wrong. They don't listen to the words in the song. We ain't got to tell them, we're just getting ready. Yeah. See in front, we ain't kidding. If you want it, you can get it.
All right, straight off the bat, I'm not feeling anything that Kid Cudi is saying. I don't even know why Eminem is doing a track with Kid Cudi, but I know Eminem is gonna kill it, so let's just finish this shit.
Members of the rage, come and get this arm. Next steps of the jet from the lean back. Run around the world that we ain't packed. Hit them boom, boom, loop them stuck. Oh, you seen that? Chilling with a team at. See a black band, pull up with some drums. Yeah, I need that. So crazy, can't believe it. No cams, damn, no filming at all. Real nigga facts. Come on. Years ago. Rehab, all good, help me figure out another plan. It got bad, so bad, and I ain't fucking love that man. Then I hopped out of the new zone with my Louis bag. True story, take you through the dark and the light. Yeah. Got sun, got through, new. Back up in the world, it's a day in the life. Hit the blunt and get it. Dude. Raise bars, same song, we did it. Yeah. Hot sauce poured on all jams, it's busy, carry on, smoke strong. Get your mama down with it, come on. And the game fucking needed something dirty raw. Tell them it's the law and we read it. Yeah. So if it's God you believe in, yeah. Bob your head and just nod in agreement. Yeah, they say time's undefeated. I'ma be the first one who can beat it. Yeah. I
had hoop dreams. Now I shoot threes, got a little green, but I don't do weed, no perp nor lean. That's Toonchi, that's Norleans. Fuck Drew Brees, Snoop deal double, that's two G's. Probably spin on paper, ooh-wee. Since Tuesday, probably killed a few trees.
Alright, let me rewind it back. I like that line Eminem said, I don't do green, I don't do perp or lean, that's Toonchi. Okay, okay. So this is like some psychedelic type of drug music, I would say. But we know Eminem isn't off the on the drugs anymore, which is awesome. He cleaned up his act, and I hope it stays that way. You rewind it from the beginning.
Believing, bob your head and just nod in agreement. Yeah, they say time's undefeated. I'ma be the first one who can beat it. I had hoop dreams, now I shoot threes. Got a little green, but I don't do weed. No perp nor lean, that's Toonchi. That's Norleans, fuck Drew Brees. Snoop deal double, that's two G's. Probably spin on paper, ooh-wee. Since Tuesday, probably killed a few trees. But the only ones I smoke are the loose leaf. Not high, but I'm your highness. And secretly, you're my dick. But you haters, a butt hurt, bunch of sore hind ends. I was just a poor white kid. Now if rap was beatball, I'd be Jordan-like, bitch. You wish you could score like this. Yeah, not even a half-court I'd miss. A mouthwash, cause if I was on the floor, I'd switch.
Facts. Listen, man. If Eminem... Not if. Eminem is the Jordan of rap. Lyrically, bar for bar, metaphor, flow. I don't care what nobody says, anybody thinks. That boy is a pure spitter. He was born to rap. Right? And... Nobody wants a problem with him on the mic. I can guarantee you that. Everybody that tried, we know how that ended. Career has ended. He has ended many careers. So, listen, I don't understand how people can still hate on Eminem at this time. Like, the boy is the freaking Elvis of rap, bro. Right? Sorry to keep pausing, but I still want to rewind a little bit back because he's still dropping some bars. He says something... I'm not high, but I'm your highness. I like that. Secretly, you're on my dick. I like that too.
Ooh-wee. Since Tuesday, probably killed a few trees. But the only ones I smoke are the loose leaf. Not high, but I'm your highness. Secretly, you're my dick. But you haters, a butt hurt, bunch of sore hind ends. I was just a poor white kid. Now if rap was beatball, I'd be Jordan-like, bitch. You wish you could score like this. Yeah, not even at half court I'd miss. A mouthwash, cause if I was on the floor, I'd swish. Swish. But I cannot lie, I got you in my top five. Worst rappers of all time. I lost my spot, y'all got all time. King of rap, nah, their words, not mine. King of swear words, and not lying. You should never compare yours, a toll-free number. Only way you'll ever have a hotline. Fuck's going on, man? Bunch of half-wits up in office. Half of us walking around like a zombie apocalypse. Other half of us pissed off and don't wanna wear a mask and they're just scoffing. And that's how you end up catching the shit off them. I just use the same basket as you shopping. Now I'm in a fucking casket from you coughing. Always stay ahead of haters, let them hate, but never let a traitor penetrate your circle. Separate yourself from those who try to pull you down. The real ones never stray. It's sorta like Medusa. That's how you stay ahead of snakes. MCs pull out gats. I don't give a fuck how strapped. You're gonna out rap me. I doubt that. Please, bitch, I'm a house rat. These raps about that cheese like mousetraps. Earthlings, I adapt to them. Certain things I don't wanna do but have to in order just to act human. Like using a bathroom and vacuuming. Yeah, rapping in the booth in a triple fat goose hazmat suit. Bubble wrap and a mask too. And I don't think that's what they meant by trap music. Running through ink like I'm tattooing. This is music to be murdered by your love. Turn the volume up, I am fired up. Like a blunt, bread is long like an Italian's up. I am drugs, that is probably why your opinion of me's high as fuck. And it's non-stop fury, cause I ain't holding them up like an armed robbery.
Said I am high as drugs, that's why your opinion, like opium. Okay.
God's my jury, so when I die, I'm not worried. Not prayers to George Floyd and Ahmaud Arbery. How the fuck is it that so many cops are dirty? Stop, man, please, officer, I'm sorry, but I can't breathe when I got you on top of me. Your goddamn knees and my carotid artery.
The adventures of Moon Man and Slim. Yes, who won it with them? The trilogy continues. Seven niggas, sis, see what's on the menu. Watch them panic, god damn it.
Let's get it, baby.
Hope you fuckers understand it. The will of for you niggas. Come and get descriptions. Rap God, rage.
Okay, the end part, Kid Cudi did a little bit better, but his verse in the beginning, I couldn't understand where he was coming from. Not that I'm trying to hate on Kid Cudi. I actually liked him. I like Kid Cudi. I like his music. I just felt like I couldn't vibe with what he was saying because I didn't know what he was saying. I couldn't catch what he was saying, and I'm listening. I have ears. It's just, you're not saying nothing. You know what I'm saying? You're just saying a whole bunch of gibberish. At least with M, I know I'm going to get bars, flow, metaphors. He delivers on everything. Every aspect of the verse, you're going to get freaking punchlines, metaphors, similes, double entendres, everything. And this probably still things I didn't catch the first go around, but I'm not going to keep rewinding it and all that. I'll probably listen to it again and go through the verse of M again, because he's always dropping some hidden jewels within his verses. So yeah, that's what I think. The song, I could do without. I mean, I didn't need this collaboration, Eminem and Kid Cudi. I could have did without this collaboration, but to the fans of both, then hey, you got something to enjoy, and I'm not knocking you. Anyway, if you like this reaction, please hit the like button, subscribe. We almost had 100 subscribers. I might be at 100 right now, I don't know. But if we are, let's get to 1,000. We're gonna start the new trend going. All right, leave a comment down below in the comment section. Hit the like button, subscribe, follow me Instagram, Twitter. Let me know any other reactions you would like to see. I'll get them to you.